Freyr, come on, buddy. You really need to stop staring at the Enderman's eyes. It's already angry at us. Like, please just stop. It's not. No. Oh no, it's still following us. We gotta get this thing moving faster.
It's okay. It's still okay. As long as it doesn't.
Do what? Oh no. Jump! Whee! Oh! Ah! Oh my gosh! Hang on, Jack. Uh-oh.
You just stop saying that.
It's okay. I promise we'll get out of here, all right? Opa, what? Who are you guys? No trouble here.
You don't know what an actor smells like.
No trouble here. Just two people.
Yep, not in a good way. Oh boy. Can you please help us? Great. Can you help us up, please? We're trying to defeat the Adam.
We're here to take down the Adam.
You're kidding. You can't even make it off this gravel cliff by yourself.
We'll find a way. nice laugh, my friend. What now?
Maybe we just walk away. Please, I hear a dog.
We really do need help.
The first one.
Yeah.
Oh no. Seems like a lot of work.
You should help us because it's the right thing to do. See someone in trouble. You have to do something.
You can't just leave us here. Oh no.
The window for the rest of the sky. Maybe I do feel a little sorry for you though.
Thank you.
Down here, we don't do anything for free.
What's the price?
What for the giant monsters and that they're growing?
What's the price?
How about we take your inventory first? Permanent.
You mean no weapons? Oh no. That's bad. Oh, hang on, Jack. We'll find a way. I don't want to lose my sword.
Just get some leverage.
No, I don't want to.
No deal.
Well, that's disappointing.
I don't even trust you with my inventory.
Don't go playing heroes, squishy.
Please don't call us that.
Not that I like you.
Uh-oh. Hang on, Jack. Jack! No! Hey.
Move out, Jack. Sit back.
Jack. I'm so sorry, buddy. I should have chosen the first option. Now he's gone. Well, see, I would have gotten there on my own. I'm so sorry, Jack. I don't even know. I don't see him.
Sorry about your dad.
Oh.
Hope that sword was worth it.
And I don't even know what you guys are going to do with it anyways. Whoa, what?
Jesse! Oh, so glad you're okay.
Hey.
Where's Jack?
Oh, now I have to tell them. I'm so sorry. We have to get out of here. Come on. Petra, Radar, Luna. We gotta get out of here before the Enderman, something worse, comes by and kills all. I'm so sorry, Jack. Why am I making the bad decisions ever? I mean, What if I need my sword later and I can't get it back until later in the game? I don't know, but I get the feeling I need my sword now than ever.
He was gone.
Did you see him land?
No.
Jack. It can't be, Jesse.
This is all my fault.
He'll be fine, right?
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. If I hadn't
known. Jesse, this isn't on here. You said it was an accident. I mean, it could happen to anyone.
Thanks for supporting me, guys.
What about Luna?
I have no idea.
What about her? She's a treasure-sniffing llama.
Hey.
Treasure-sniffing, not Jack-sniffing. I don't think Luna was in
the gym. Ow. That hurt. But I deserve it, Luna.
Yes, this is how they keep the moths out.
Yep. Let's do some hopping. Woohoo! All right. Hey there.
Strangers.